want to get into speculating on that. We will present evidence. That way, Jim's been out, that way the prosecutor, they've worked with us. That's sort of for the future, and I don't know that we can get into that. I mean, we have goals and objectives to get, you know, our part done, and then the prosecutors work with the attorneys and do that side.
And not to keep harping on the, what else could be in there, because I know you said there's something you can't say, but as appalling as some of these things may sound, it's amazing that there could be worse stuff in there. I mean, but you're saying that there could be things in there that are just as bad, not worse, when it's all said.
Well, it's an ugly report. Ugly is uglier is whatever. It's ugly all the way through. And I think as cases get presented, you see other details.
Tom, you talked about at the beginning that you were going to refer some public officials to the Ethics Commission. Can you give us an idea of the scope of that? Are we talking about a handful, dozens?
Numerous.
And is that for going on the golf outings and the boat outings because it was paid for by a vendor, that kind of thing?
I think that's all to be determined. The other thing I wanted to point out are referrals, and then we'll leave that to this course.
Speaking of fishing, any chance any of this intersects with Ramada and what's going on with the Tioga County corruption issues?
No.
Tioga County officials is talking about?
I don't have a use of what's going on with it.
Well, obviously the federal investigators have done it.
We know that every year a lot of public officials go up to Lake Erie for a day to celebrate fishing in Ohio. Is there any evidence that maybe there might be connections in this report?
No.
And are they all Cuyahoga County officials, the other ones that you're talking about that are going to be remitted?
I think you're referring to the federal investigation. Is that what you're
Well, I think there's two minor questions.
Yeah, two separate questions.
Yeah, I think the question here is whether the officials that have been turned over to the Ethics Commission, if those involve exclusively Cuyahoga County officials or whether they're...
Oh, okay. Numbers of names, and I honestly, standing here, can't tell you where they're from. So they're the names of...
The O'Donnell fishing trips were different from the Cosmata fishing trips, right? So O'Donnell was the vendor who had a boat, the 36-foot Tierra or whatever the heck it was, right? And then the TD sport fishing was the thing that Cosmata ran?
Correct.
So there were two venues for boating?
Correct.
Right.
Okay. We appreciate the support we get from you all, and we'll see how it develops. Thanks.